Sheriff Bateman, are you with us?
Yes, sir, I'm with you.
What happened there, Sheriff? What can you tell us?
It's very limited information right now. This is an Anne Arundel County police investigation. However, we share jurisdiction. The sheriffs are the police, and I was just informed a little while ago that based on the radio transmissions, several of my deputy sheriffs went to that address to provide assistance and do what it was necessary at the scene, and that's when we heard over the radio there were multiple fatalities. And in fact, one of my deputy sheriff canine handlers made an apprehension of a suspect. It is an active investigation. It's unfolding as we speak. I am at basically at the office right now as in command of what's going on with my deputy sheriffs. Of course, the county police have their own command. Again, this is all very new, you know, as we're talking right now. So that's where we stand.
Sheriff, I want to ask you a few more things about what you've just said and answer what you can, if you can. You mentioned, first of all, that one of your deputies apprehended a suspect. What can you tell us about the circumstances surrounding that?
I do not know. It just came over the air that one of my deputy sheriff canine handlers said the suspect was in custody.
And a lone suspect? One person?
That's all that we heard over the radio. So that's all I know at this time.
The early reports are, as we both very well know, sometimes turn out to be wrong. But those early reports are, I think, important for context for our viewers now. What do you know about how all of this began, if anything?
I do not know that at this time.
And so we don't know if this suspect, is there still an active search, or do you now believe that the urgency has passed?
I'd be premature if I'd answer that because I do not know. I just know that one suspect has been apprehended at this time.
And Anne Arundel, this is Anne Arundel's case.
This is an Anne Arundel County police case. They were the initial ones that responded. When we heard the transmission over the radio, then my deputy sheriffs, as normal, responded to give assistance.
Do we know anything about the victims?
No, sir, I do not.
And we don't know if there had been any sort of threat or if they were on alert or anything like that?
No, sir, I do not know that either.
Wow. Sheriff, anything else that you could pass along that I haven't thought to ask you?
No, you've covered it all. Again, it's, my apologies. This is just so early. This is really tragic.
We're all a little stunned along with you, Sheriff. It's just unimaginable that this keeps happening in America.
Over and over again.
Sir, all the best to you. Our producers will stay in touch. As you can update us, please do so.